And so what we start to see now is a pattern in world history, much like the Greeks and the Romans. Remember that there were seven families fighting for control of the land of Westeros. The king of Westeros was who? Robert Baratheon, and he asked Eddard, also known as, of course, Lord Stark, to serve as Hand of the King. You remember that Lord Stark accepted, of course, the Queen's family, that's the Lannisters, were really trying back then to take control, weren't they? So where were the Targaryens at this time? Well, they were across the sea. We all talked about how they were also trying to take the throne.
Go ahead, dude.
So we've got the Greeks, the Romans, the Starks, Lannisters, Baratheon,
the
Targaryens, all headed for a big blowout right in season two. Now, what I really wanted to get into today is what's going on in the north.
No.
Because that's just a whole other mess.
No.
Token, is there a problem?
He's just a little sick, Mr. Garrison. He's got boneritis. Right, guys?
Everyone pay attention. Now, what I really want to get into today is what was going on in the north. Because that's just a whole other mess. It's pretty hard to keep straight, isn't it? The Night's Watch.